Hi. Today we're going to swap cabs between a Marshall half stack and an Orange half stack. So first we're going to play the Marshall half stack as it is, and then we're going to play it with the Orange cab, and then we're going to play the Orange stack as it is, and then with the Marshall cab. The Marshall half stack is a 1971 SuperLead with a 1960B cab. You know, those have the G12M25 75 Hertz Pulsonic Greenbacks. And the Orange half stack is an OR80 from 1976 with a 1974 Orange 4x12. And those in that time, Orange had G12H30 75 Hertz Pulsonic Greenbacks. Those are from 1971. So what do you think? What is most influential here? Is it the amp or the cab speakers? All right, let's go.
Thank you.